How to add subtitles in VideoPad. Add the clips you want to subtitle to the timeline. Then, click the Subtitles button on the Sequence toolbar to open the Subtitles dialog. Position the cursor where you want the subtitle to appear in your video and type the subtitle into the subtitle entry box. To add another subtitle, click Add on the toolbar. Position the cursor and type in the subtitle. Keep entering subtitles in this manner until you are happy, then click Apply. Continue watching for additional details on how to add subtitles. The Subtitles dialog can be opened by clicking the Subtitles button on the Sequence tab or by using the shortcut Ctrl plus Shift plus L. Open the dialog, move the cursor to the position in the video that you want to add a subtitle, or click on the cursor position time to type in the precise position. Enter your subtitle by typing it in the subtitle entry box on the bottom left of the dialog. Your subtitle will show for the default time of 3 seconds. To adjust the length of the subtitle, move the end bracket on the timeline or move the cursor to the end location and click the end button. You can see the precise start and end times of the subtitle by looking at the subtitle list to the left of the preview. The show time is the point when the subtitle appears, and the hide time is the point when the subtitle disappears. To add additional subtitles, click the Add button on the subtitle toolbar. Then, repeat the steps of moving the cursor to the starting point of the subtitle and entering the text in the text box. The cursor will automatically be positioned at the end of the previous subtitle. To format your subtitle text, click on the Format tab. You have the option to apply your formatting changes to all subtitles or only to selected subtitles. Edit the font, text color, size, and more on this tab. To edit a subtitle, click on it in the subtitle list to select it. Then, edit the text box or the start or end times. To delete a subtitle, click on it in the subtitle list to select it. Then, click Delete on the toolbar or press the Delete key. You can load a subtitles file by clicking Load in the Subtitles dialog toolbar. Likewise, you can save your subtitles by clicking Save on the toolbar. VideoPad supports the loading and saving of 3 subtitle file formats: SSA or Substation Alpha, SRT or SubRip, VTT or Web Video Text Track. If you select Save to SSA, a dialog will open for you to provide the title and author for the subtitles. For more VideoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.